technical skills people do talk about it, and they are important. I don't neglect it. But moreover, I consider the soft skills are also very equally important. How, because nowadays what I have seen is everybody has a lot to say, but then there are very few people who are ready to listen. I want to convey people that yes, we do listen, and once you listen, I think most of the problems get it solved. Not only that, you have a lot of information getting once you listen. So soft skills are very important, I believe. If I talk about the potential qualities that I consider the most, is probably people do talk about the technical skills. Yes, it is required, but moreover, the soft skills are required more. Like, for example, if I have a good listening skills, I have a good quality of leadership, I can lead, not only lead, but I can be an example, will be something that will be setting new standards. And that is something I want every potential, you know, aspirant sitting should have. This year, the college has, you know, put a lot of effort, and that is visible. So yes, I feel privileged to be a part of the campus drive here in India.